we're fixing to take part in what we call a red wasp removal. And this is how you do it, right here. As you see, that nest is covered in wasp. Those may be yellow jackets. Let me put my glasses on.
They're red, trust me.
Let me put my glasses on. And, yeah, they're red. Okay, what we do is we ever so gingerly grab the nest, take it down, slam it, stop it, and then start slapping them bastards. That's how we do it, right there. And then you step on them. But if you noticed, I took a deep breath before I did it, because if you take a deep breath, they can't sting you. Right there's a little culprit. See him right there? He's still squirming. Pull his head off. Yeah. Reach up there and get another one.
You look cool doing this.
Oh, yeah, right there. There's another one. Just squeeze her little ass off right there.
Except for the glasses. And, that's impressive.
As long as you hold your breath, they can't sting you. So there you go. That's a tidbit for the day.
But you've always told me.